Good morning, students. This is Rahul Sharma, your German teacher. I hope you are doing well. Today we will do second chapter and our topic is accusative case. What is accusative? So in last class we have done nominative, and in this class we will do accusative. In nominative there is only subject and verbs are there, and in accusative there is one subject, verb and object is present. So there is an action is done by the subject, and the action is affected, the object is affected by that action. So this is direct object. So in accusative case the direct object is affected by the action, and the action is done by the subject. So for example, ish I have a pencil. Ish habe Bleistift. So there is one subject, verb and object is there. So what is the change in accusative and from what is the change in accusative from nominative? So in nominative there is a article that is masculine, feminine and neutrum. There, the, das, and plural the. And in accusative this there will change into then, they will remain the, das will remain das, and the plural will remain the plural. Only there will change into then in accusative. So ein will be einen in the accusative, eine will be eine, and here ein will remain ein. That will be the same. So here we have ich habe ein Bleistift, a Bleistift. So what do we use here? Einen, eine or ein. Article of Bleistift is there, and there change into then in accusative. So here einen Bleistift will come. I have a pencil. So let's take one more example. That is the Frau Haupt. The Frau Haupt then one. Yes, what is Haupt? Haupt is to beat. The Frau is the lady. The lady beat the man. Now here it is direct object. The action is affected on the action is impact on the man. Then the action is done by the lady. So it is subject and the action is Haupt, that means verb, and here them man is direct object. The Frau Haupt then man. Why do we then come? Why we use then here? Because in accusative there will change into then. So this example again with a lady. The Frau Haupt, for example, the lady beat a lady. So what do we use here? The Frau Haupt the Frau. Because the will remain the in accusative. The Frau subject again, verb and object. The Frau Haupt the Frau. Now if I want to say the lady beat a kid. Kid is neutrum, that is das. So the Frau Haupt das kind. Article of kind is das. So there is change of article is only with those who have article there. The article of man is there and it will change into then here. And the article of Frau is Frau, the, so it will remain the here, because in accusative the will remain the. And article of kind is das and it will remain das. So please notice this. If there is no change in article. That doesn't mean means it is not accusative. They all are accusative case. They all are accusative case. Why? Because there is subject, verb and object is present here. So all are accusative case. It is them, the and thus. It will depend on the article of the object, direct object. The article will change only with the direct object, not with the subject. So if there is a the Frau will remain the Frau. Let's take one more example. If I want to write the man beat the man. So what will be the change? Der Mann haut den Mann. So here, see, the here article of man is there because it is subject, and here the article of man will be then because it is direct object. So we have to change the article of direct object only, not of the subject. So this is your accusative case, and that's all for today. Thank you.